Devil's grief. A foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send Braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start? They'll help finish.
It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the ring of...
A quick way down.
Thank you. We're finished here.
Forget about traveling light.
It is done.
More.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
Might have a man down. One of us died over here.
Don't have ammo for this weapon.
Look what we did! Never count the Nora out!
Can't carry more.
Thank you.
Something over here?
You can see them. They can't see you.
A corpse over here.
Heard something. What was that?
Easy, easy.
A victory.
Forget about traveling light. Got too much already.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.